right, thank you so much, Lee. New overnight, Tampa police are investigating a shooting that ended with one person in the hospital. This happened just before 11 o'clock last night on East Nordica Street, just off Florida Avenue in Tampa Heights. Officers say they are still working to learn what led up to the shooting and who was involved.